Welcome everyone to Death Sprint 66. I've got 8 of the finest yogs taking part in this race of death.
Oh yeah.
Sprint of death, Lewis.
It's still a race. We're racing. We're just not driving anything. We're just running.
Oh my god, there's so many layers at the beginning.
And go.
Wait, whoa. I was tapped out on Audacity.
You were tapped out?
Yeah, I was on Audacity for some reason.
Oh god.
Wow, well played.
Oh god, I'm already dead.
Do you know what? I don't think it's going to make all that much difference, Revs.
No.
You know, this game is brutal, but it is. If you guys want to check this out, it's actually in the Jingle Jam Games Collection. This game came out a couple of months ago.
No.
And I was meaning to check it out because we haven't played a good kill racer thing for a while. You know, where we ruin each other's lives with this hell.
I mean, it is hell. He's not wrong. It's a lot of lasers.
I like that the characters explode into white goo when they die.
Oh, it's red goo.
Shame suit. I've got a shame suit.
I had a shame suit a while ago.
Have you got a shame suit already? We've only just started.
I know, I've died like 12 times.
I've dodged the shame suit, thankfully, as of yet. But yeah.
This is such a brutal level to start you guys off on. I'm so sorry.
This is one of the harder ones for sure.
No.
It's also one only. We don't do any laps.
One lap only, yeah.
Oh my god.
Really? I just walked off the edge.
Oh my god, I am just non-stop dying, man.
Yeah.
No.
Lewis just overtook me.
Ooh. I spawned and then just walk off the edge.
Yeah.
I'm in a challenge all on my own.
I wish there was a dodge roll.
A dodge roll.
Woo. There's someone else who's come on the track, so I think I must be catching up.
Sorry, Bryony. I needed the podium placement, Bryony. I'm sorry.
No.
I don't know how I came second. I was 8th a second ago.
Oh my god.
I was doing really well until the end, and then I just died 4 times in a row and went from 1st to 4th.
I don't know how to do bad things to other people.
Are you using a controller?
Press triangle or Y.
So look, I'll teach you guys. Okay, so the way it works is...
He's going to teach us. Don't worry about it.
As the winner of the first place can achieve, in fact, for it. You can hit X to use a boost. You get the boosts by getting those little lightning bolts, and they actually, it's surprising how many you get. So you can use that quite often if you're starting to go slow. Give yourself a little boost.
Mm.
Y is like power-ups, and there's lots of different ones. But mostly they sort of fire in front of you. So there's like a buzzsaw that fires in front of you. There's like a seeker drone. There's a few other things as well, which you'll find. And then you can either slide or sprint. Obviously, if you're going uphill, sprinting is better. If you're going downhill, sliding is better.
I was just always sprinting.
Yeah,
same. But you sliding
and sliding.
Left trigger is slide. Right trigger is sprint.
The glide, the drift. Yeah. Okay.
Glide. And then also, if there's a rail, you want to hit it.
Just
you can lean to avoid the lasers as well. Mm. And don't jump too often with A, because that gets you killed way more.
It really does.
Okay.
Yeah, I do not recommend.
How
that.
Are you guys getting a boost at the beginning?
Oh, it's timing.
Just do the Mario Kart start.
Is that what it is? Oh, okay.
Is it timing 2 seconds?
You knocked me off!
Oh, God.
I just get it and go.
Wow, that's a lot of dead people behind me.
What did
really,
you do?
Just shoved
I didn't
me
do anything.
Maybe said I you didn't. Shoved me, really.
Yeah, I just
that's
got pushed
cool.
off the edge.
Oh, well, maybe I did.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, my gosh. What a naughty little guy.
God, I'm blast once again.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. There was a wheel of saw murder.
Oh, the wheel!
No.
Got me too.
Lamont Ravs.
I know, I'm so mad, Silas. I'm so mad.
Wow!
There's a lot of death in this.
What the frick? Really?
I'm sorry, it's a PvP game, Kirsty. You can't be mad at me.
Stop PvPing in my PvP game. It's a PvP game. It's a PvP game.
I feel like I'm systematically unlearning.
Shame suit active. I'm third. What? I'm trying my best.
I'm lapping people here.
I think if you die a certain amount of times, you get put in the shame suit. Now,
is it if you get lapped or if you get in the shame suit, maybe?
I've lapped 2 people, yes.
What?
Oh, Silas, you're killing it, dude.
He's killing me.
He's killing everyone.
Ow. He's a murderer.
I just needed that Lewis advice, you know? And now I'm smashing it.
I shouldn't have given it out for free.
You made him too powerful.
Oh, why is that laser there?
There's so many unnecessary lasers.
Now, there's laser traps that other players have placed as well.
There are? Oh.
If they're circular things, it's just traps that people have placed. No! Who knocked me off the edge? Kirsty!
Me? It wasn't me, dude.
It was you. It's you got shot by Kirsty, man.
Thank you, Kirsty. Silas is in my sights.
Get him.
Hey! Finish.
No! I got second!
No! I just zoomed far too much. I'm going too fast.
Oh, come on.
How are you supposed to take these corners?
Oh,
like,
my gosh. No.
Drift, Lewis.
Oh, my God. Lewis got a bullet bill equivalent in it.
No.
That bullet bill was insane, dude.
It's funny because I'm sending out these traps like 5 minutes before they hit you.
They go so far.
Nothing to do with me.
Lewis, you need to drift more, man.
Oh, my God.
I need to drift around those corners.
Yeah, you do.
That was so crunchy. My bones. My beautiful
your
bones.
My bones, they hurt.
Yeah, not last. Not last.
Not
last. Yeah.
Jesus, 12 deaths.
See, the difference it makes when you're
three
tapped
deaths,
in.
Three deaths, Silas. Three?
Three deaths, yeah.
Well, Silas was first, so he was never dealing with everyone. You know?
I just kept running into lasers. I think I ran off the... I just ran off the world more times than he died altogether.
Two of those three deaths were to Kirsty. One of them was a trap she placed, the other one where she shoved me off the map as I lapped her.
I kept boosting around the corner into that pillar and
dying. I mean, non-stop, Let's just run at full speed, there's no downside that can happen. Oh no, every time, you know?
Me in every racing game.
Yeah. Who needs controlled speed when you can just blast it?
Just go fast.
Listen guys, you are talking to the Mario, your
not
car this champion.
You damn trap, man.
Right, targets on Silas now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Take
yes.
this cocky asshole down.
Why am I not getting the start boost?
Oh my god, forgetting is a thing.
What time
you just
is
do it?
It
on green. You just hit it on green.
It's okay. I only get the start boost and then I get bad to
it.
Oh
my god, guys, we'll ride.
What the fuck is this?
Oh
what?
My god.
That's amazing.
Oh shit.
Do you run up against the wall? Oh, you do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh no. My precious
what's
guts.
This going? Oh my god.
Oh no, my feet.
Oh god.
I just died in the same way three times in a row. It's too fast. It has got to go.
Gotta go too fast.
Me and Ravs were like one and two, like neck and neck, and we just took each other out with power-ups.
Oh,
I was doing so well, guys.
Those rollers move. Okay, good to that.
What the fuck was rollers? They're just there.
They're just there, man.
Oh, Ravini was so just ahead of me.
Oh my god, really? This was such a tight game.
Wait, you guys already finished? Oh, there's only one lap.
You guys finished?
Oh. Okay.
You're finished already?
Yeah, that was fucking short.
I know.
That was really short.
My god, I just keep getting destroyed by people. I'm trying to finish. I'm trying to go over the line, please.
I got seventh, which is better than
I got
eighth.
Sixth.
I'm improving.
Brian, well done.
I was next to the line for about 10 minutes just getting hit.
See, the key is to not die. That's what I've realized.
Die,
if you don't
really
die,
is.
It's better.
Like, but me and you just ran into each other, and you just kept going, and I flew off the map.
It's a short to tackle.
I think whoever's got the most momentum into that, like, tackle.
I think so.
Oh, I got an unlocked new armor color.
Me too.
Yeah. Me too.
Misa is the Jar Jar Binks one.
Oh, my god.
No. It is Jar Jar Binks colors.
There's a word called Mesa. It's a word.
Misa.
No.
Misa
blue and brown.
Misa are faster to laser.
Famous Half-Life game, Black Misa. Yeah.
Misa want boing boing.
Oh no.
I like this. I like these guys' slutty little waists, I must say.
I love them in the butts.
You got your focus on the right place here.
I'm just enjoying the view.
I've somehow found myself on Hear Me Out TikTok, and now I'm just looking at everything like...
Yeah. The number eight. That's...
Oh, careful.
Oh, shit.
Seven
oh,
times seven.
Hell.
Oh,
there's just... There's a mannequin on TikTok that everyone's thirsty
for. There's a rail there that's
a mannequin?
Yeah, I'll have to send you the picture of the mannequin.
Yeah,
that's
one of the most tame things that people are thirsting over.
That's funny.
I've seen the number eight, a certain shade of green.
I would fuck the number eight.
There we go, see?
I mean, it's my lucky number.
Oh.
Two holes, isn't it? It's got two holes.
Oh. I was thinking more about its shape.
That's two fucking swords in a row.
Ow.
Ah, the swords are everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, I got blended.
Get blended, son. Will it blend?
Oh, I got blended again, no.
Really blend.
Don't breathe that.
Don't breathe this.
No, don't
oh,
that was
bullshit. The swords just keep coming.
I've been killed by like five swords so far.
The swords after swords. Uh-oh.
No! It's a sword!
Oh, oh, no,
sword
I can mystery. See a sword! There's a sword!
No, the laser!
Oh, I swear to God, it like homes in on you. Oh, fuck off, Randy. I just came back to life.
Love you, boo.
How fucking dare you?
No!
How dare you?
Clone activated.
Clone activated.
I got, just got your sauce from about 2 years ago.
That's please, baby. So that's went into my mind. Oh, it's like GTA all over again.
No. It's really great with his fucking prox bombs.
I got you into my prox bomb, yes.
I nearly did that deathless.
Oh my God.
These fucking licks. This is GTA all over again. You get in first, you're fine. If you're not in first, it's laser okay, saw third. Hell.
Yeah, literally. How are Ridians, like... How are all these sores coming for me from right in the back?
Who knows, man?
Duncan, what the fuck was that?
What the fuck are you doing?
I got stuck in the lasers.
He respawned, had a vulnerability, and just ran across a laser fucking
no,
wall.
Like, I literally was stuck on the other side of them.
Jesus, look at the depths of us there in the
dumped.
Bottom. My God. That's insane.
I died twice on my last lap.
Oh, wow.
It's such a huge difference. If you stay in front and you don't die, you just manage.
Yeah, like honestly, I got hit by more swords than you died in first place. Like,
yeah,
at all.
Exactly. I got hit by more swords in lap one alone than in this entire game.
There you go. I've put the mannequin in general.
Oh, this I can't see.
Damn.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I see it.
What is this? What is this? I don't understand.
Hear me out. Like when you're just like, okay, hear me out. I would.
Oh, I see. You're looking at that.
And
sluttily
it's the typical
dressed
thing
office attire.
Guys will be like, hear me out, and do the most like conventionally attractive woman, and then girls will be like, hear me out, and it's Rex from Mass Effect.
Trust me, there's plenty of insane things that guys also would, and also
yeah,
hear me
crushes.
Out. Absolutely,
oh
trust
God.
Me.
The top half of that Dark Souls 3 boss.
Hear me out.
The Pixar wamp. The way it bounces on that thing.
Well, he definitely. Well, you could tell. You could always turn him on, right? That's how it works.
What the fuck?
Light of my life.
Gersi's first. I have to catch her.
I am. I'm trying
oh
so hard.
Oh my God. It's like as soon as there's a trap, I just walk into it.
That's good.
That's all I'll take it.
Oh my God, I glitched through the ceiling and I went back like a minute.
Can we call you Kirsty?
I didn't skip.
No,
it wasn't a skip,
Silas.
It was like a reverse skip. What's that called in Mario Kart where you go back a fucking level?
Anti-speed run.
An uninstall.
A slow
oh, that
run.
I should have glid. That's the word, right?
Yeah.
Oh God, I can't.
She fucking, he fucking glid.
I'm gloating.
It's a word, Silas, it's a word.
Brian, oh. That mane is diabolical.
Did I put a mine down?
This is a super hard level.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
How do I... Oh, there she is! There she is! There she is! No, I jumped off the fucking map!
I see Silas!
No, you will! No, you prick!
Get him!
Kirsty is in first!
I see her.
Let me have my moment.
Shame.
Shame. No, I'm so crunchy.
She's so crunchy.
Oh, my shame.
What was that? What even killed me?
I'm the flash.
Yes, I did it.
I'm the flash.
Who's the man that
no,
does...
Oh, I nearly got rid of him.
Oh, yeah. No, you were really close. You were really close.
Who's the man in X-Men?
The man in X-Men? There is a lot of men in X-Men.
Quicksilver.
Who's that
you mean
man?
Quicksilver?
Quicksilver.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm the fucking A-Train.
Oh my God, just blending people up as you see light.
Yeah, it's mad.
Yay! One death.
Well done, Kirsty.
Oh,
well
wow.
done.
One death! You got through that blender bit? That killed me every time.
Yeah, that blender section was awful.
So everyone knows how you get the starting boost now, right?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Are we sure or yes?
You press, you press sprint when it's about to hit four. You know?
Exactly.
I like in every racing game ever.
Yeah.
Yes, basically.
Except Mario Kart.
No, I mean, Mario Kart, you want to do it when it hits two.
Ow.
Oh, okay. We'll make this the last race, guys.
Okay.
Make
it a good
one. God.
Oh,
God.
Oh, no.
No, laser. Who knocked me into a trap? That's not cool, guys.
This one is for the crown.
Ooh. I spawned and fell in the laser, man. This can't be for the crown.
This is not for the crown. Are you kidding me?
Shit.
How is that not? I was leading.
Right, hey.
I see. It's for the crown because Lewis was in first.
You're shoving each other?
It was for the crown when I was in first. That's not for the crown.
I changed my mind, actually. Not for the crown anymore. Oh, God damn it. I boosted past the jump.
Same. Oh, I did the same thing, really.
How about we let O's win?
Let's let O's win.
How about we let O's win?
Let's
for
get O's
sick.
I'm doing my bit and letting O's
I'm going
win.
Shame mode.
He's going
I'm
shaming.
Do what you gotta do.
I'm shaming. Shame Maxing. I'm ashamed.
Shame Maxing.
Yeah, some of these lights on the track look like rails.
They look like rails. It's
Oh my gosh, I actually did something.
Oh, what? I never touched that.
I didn't even realize I. Kara, stay.
It's okay. I died to a fucking
blender.
Well,
it's not okay for me.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
It's okay. Don't worry
it's
about
okay.
it when you're seventh.
Yeah. No, Silas. No. It was Oz's game. This
it was
Oz's
game. And now it's Silas's game again.
No.
Yes. This is, I think this is for the crowd, this game, actually.
It turns out it is, actually, yeah.
It is actually
it
for the crowd.
It wasn't before, but now it is.
No,
it's
but
weird
now
how
it
goes,
is. I'm in first, so now it is for the crowd.
Now it's for the crown.
Nah, guys, I think we
weird
should,
how
like,
that works.
Just not put the crown on the line.
Yeah.
I think the crown is very much on the line, and I got it. I got it.
Well done.
Why is boost past this fucking jump? Why would you put
no,
it
on the line?
Second.
Oh, that's so sad.
I'd love to have third.
He would love.
Someone has to be eight. So there's eight of us. Someone is going to be last.
Oh boy.
You should have told us your ways, Lewis. That's where you went wrong.
I shouldn't have shared all my whole tips with you. Anyway, that was. I know the apprentices have become the master, guys.
Yes.
So that's what it's all about. That was Death Sprint Season 6. It's in the Jingle Jam Games Collection. You can pick it up now. It came out a couple of months ago. Very cool.
It's really fun, actually.
Mm. Yeah.
If you want to blow up some of your friends, why not get a copy and get wrecked?
Indeed, yeah. Get wrecked.
like me.
Yeah.
All right, thanks, everyone. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.